Hi, Dr. Bob Flower, and this is your Monday, October 19th, Master Pattern Report. All right, so let's see how we're doing with the markets. We're looking at silver has made a little move here, and we're looking at a temporary top of around $16 on silver. So what we are anticipating is that silver will move up to 16 and then do a retracement on its way up to higher levels. We believe that the metals are beginning to build a base for a much stronger move towards the end of the year into early next year. And we feel very strongly about that. We think that commodities are going to see significant increases going into next year. And so far as the S&P is concerned, we're looking for a top pretty much where it is right now, somewhere around 2060. We think we'll see a retracement there. Now, this retracement could be a biggie, as great, if not greater, than what we saw last month. So hold on to your hats for this one. This market is in the midst of falling apart, and it's only the manipulators, the professionals, that are holding it all together here. Okay, so they're playing with each other, and that's why they're making so much money. Again, you know, real estate is really heating up, and the rental market is going crazy. A multi family type units, you know, 2, 4, 6, 8, 100 units, mixed use units are doing very, very well. Some residentials are okay, but the market, it's nowhere near recovered from 2008, and I don't see that happening, regardless of what. I think I've told you before that we think that 2016 will be a positive year for real estate, maybe even strong in some respects. But after that, we're looking at some problems down the road. So you have to be very careful as to where you're going and what you're buying, and your escape plan. You have to have an out if you're going to do investing, just in case. You don't want to be too highly leveraged here. This could be a serious problem, okay? And be careful of the experts that you select, because I had to do a research for a study on real estate specialists, experts, and I was quite surprised to find out that you know, these people are great communicators and they're smart people, but they've never achieved anything of any measure in their life in real estate. So just be careful about who you're listening to, okay? All right, so now, what else is happening? Well, I don't think that people really understand what phase of history we're living through right now. I mean, these are truly historic times. I mean, this the world is falling apart. And I think people, you know, and Nero is fiddling, you know, and we're Nero. We've said since the inception of this program back in 2007 that it will be the breakdown of law and order that will be the undoing of our economy and our social system, and that's exactly what's going on. I mean, look around you. You know, the president is hard at work with these executive orders, you know, which are clearly, in many cases, violation of the Constitution. He's been, you know, slapped back in place by the courts, various courts, including the Supreme Court, on his thinking. You have others like Governor Brown in California passing laws that are going to allow illegal aliens to vote, clearly in violation of the Constitution. Who cares? You know. And then on the other hand, you have more and more citizens who are defying these changes in the laws and regulations, and doing as what they have always done and feel strongly about. And you're going to see more and more of that as the system falls apart. Okay, so where are we? What's going on? You know, you see a little move up with oil here, and the dollar is kind of stalling a little bit, so you know, dropping off a little bit. I don't think you're going to see a large move in oil. That doesn't seem to be in the books. There's too much of a production supply. So we think that the dollar is going to get weaker. The problem is that if oil holds or drops and the dollar drops, then your gold and silver take off, because that's a definite sign that we're seeing a tremendous loss and weakness in the economy. The fact that we're losing our place in world leadership, and we're trying to put through forces such as the climate change, which is nothing more than a huge business plan by the powers to be, powers behind the scenes, Democrat and Republican, liberal and conservative, the manipulators are all in the box on this one, and they're pushing the hell out of Obama, and he's pushing like hell for this ridiculous climate change program. And keep in mind, I'm not saying whether climate change is valid or invalid. What I am saying is the way in which they wish they're seeking to correct it is nothing more than fiscal manipulation and taking the power away from the people, increasing their costs to people who they talk about helping the middle class. Increasing your utility costs are not going to help the middle class, nor the poor, nor the rich. Okay, so let's get that out of our head. If we're going to do anything, let's not do it by forming an association or a quasi public private corporation that monitors and sells energy. Now, let's have some real science into long-term solutions to the problem, okay? And that's my resistance to this. Whether it's valid or invalid, I'll leave that up to the scientists, and that seems to be a very nebulous argument. We don't know. We really, if you look at it objectively, we really don't know what's going on. There are changes on one part, but there aren't positive changes on the other part. So that, this is all manipulation by the powers to be. Okay, a little word about the Holy Grail discovery. I suggest that if you're looking to resolve life issues, if there's things that you want to achieve in your life, that you join the Holy Grail movement. You're going to see it taking off very soon, in a huge way. We're putting together some contacts. It's going into several institutions, educational institutions, higher education, and lower educational facilities are going to be adapting the natural intelligence concept associated with the Holy Grail, and you're going to be seeing a model of the Holy Grail come out, and a very, very, very unique behavioral analysis model, very, very accurate, that has to do with individuals' genetics. We'll talk more about that separately within the coming next weeks. But to summarize, watch out for this market. Be prepared to see. I think the big signal for your gold and silver is if you see silver penetrating that $16 level to any degree, that'll be the breakout, and that'll be the signal to jump in there. Watch out for the market and be careful of your funds, because there's a big brother is watching.